Close your eyes and become as still as possible. And just relax. Now become aware of your breathing. Feel your chest rising up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Feel the softness of your breath going in and coming out again. In and out. In and out. In and out. Take a deep breath in. Now let it out. Again, deep breath in. Now let it out. Deep breath in. Now let it out. Now just relax. Now imagine that you are holding a telescope. Not just any telescope. This one is a magic telescope. It's very long and shiny. And it's also a very bright green colour. You bring the magic telescope up to your eye and look through the lens. What can you see? You turn the telescope and zoom in a little bit. What can you see now? You are in control of this magic telescope. All you have to do is remember to keep your eye looking through the lens at all times. Your journey is about to start. Now this time, as you look through the lens of the telescope, you can see a tiny ant in the grass. Can you see it? Follow the ant on its journey as it scurries from one blade of grass to the next. What is the ant doing? Now turn your lens a little. Now you can see a large beetle in the grass near the ant. And it's a lot bigger than the ant, isn't it? Notice how much bigger it is. Turn the lens a little bit more. Now you see a bird next to the beetle. And the bird seems enormous next to the beetle. Can you see it? Can you see its shiny beak and smooth feathers? Keep slowly turning back the lens of your magic telescope and notice all the different creatures, each one bigger than the last one. Next, you see a rabbit. Now you see a cat You can see a small dog now. And then a large dog. Can you see them? Now, you can see a horse. And finally, you see that you are sitting on a tall giraffe, and you can see everything moving about below you. You can't even see the ant in the grass anymore. It's too tiny now. Now turn the lens even further. You see that you are now high above the giraffe's head. And the giraffe is in a large field. Turn the lens again. The field is surrounded by houses. Turn the lens even further. You can see other fields now. You can see houses, but they are becoming smaller and smaller as you keep turning the lens. You see tiny movements below you, and you think they may be the ants. Then you realize that they are all people. People scurrying about their daily business. They seem so small and insignificant in the distance. Now you can see the mountain ranges below you and large rivers of water. You keep turning the lens on your magic telescope, seeing more and more. You can now see billowing clouds through your lens and a bird flying high in the sky. And you realize that you are way above the clouds and the birds. Keep going. You notice that the whole of the earth is in your lens. And the earth is now becoming a big round blue ball in front of you. And you can just about make out water and mountains. You can see the moon now. It looks much clearer and larger. And you can even see all the craters on the moon. Keep turning your lens. Stars pass in front of your lens in a blur. Then planets and other galaxies do as well. Wow. Keep going. Wait until you can't turn your lens any further. Now, have a good look through your magic telescope. What can you see? What do you feel looking through your magic telescope? Wow. You have travelled a far way. What else can you see? Take a few minutes to have a good look around you with your magic telescope. Just look and see what else you can see. So now, take a nice big deep breath and slowly and gently let it out through your mouth. Take another deep breath in and slowly and gently let it out through your mouth. One last time, deep breath in. And slowly and gently let it out through your mouth. If you want, you can carry on zooming in and zooming out with your magic telescope. You can visit far-off lands, planets, or any galaxy you wish. If you don't want to, whenever you are ready, slowly and gently open your eyes.